Follow me.
All right, people, let's do this by the numbers. First order of business is securing the helipad and getting more reinforcements in here.
Executor, high threats located in this sector. It is advised to investigate. Extraction point marked. It is advised to move toward the location.
Cover me!
Excellent. Next up is establishing a buffer zone around the area.
I think I have something that might help. Here, take these rally beacons. The resistance is willing and able to do our parts, my friend.
Sounds like the sector is waking up.
Get to defensive positions and dig in.
Searching targets. Gotcha!
Gas pressure is building up. Destroying marked sections will bring the pressure down and prevent the entire network from exploding.
It seems they are falling back. I'll make sure the resistance holds the pad.
Affirmative. The rest of you stand by for new orders.
Okay, I'm taking over for the time being. I'm picking up phalanx signals near the local support base. Marking the area now.
Searching for targets.
Gas pipe section marked.
Reloading, cover me!
I have marked some supplies at the designated location. It is advised to retrieve them. First wave incoming. Eliminate the threats. Second wave is inbound. Executor, injured Marines have been located at the marked location. Rescuing them is advised. I am detecting a large group of hostile indicators closing fast to your location. Hold your current position. Extraction location marked. Escort the troops to the area and evacuate.
Let's rock!
a minute. Those aren't phalanx?
Cover me! Position.
Move.